Hello and welcome to this Proxmox video. Proxmox Virtual Environment 7.2 is based on the latest Debian 11.3, codename Bullseye, combined with the leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a modern Linux kernel 5.15, Ceph 16.2, LXC4, Kemu 6.2, and ZFS 2.1. In this demo, SuperTux Cart is running with just 13 frames per second inside a Debian virtual machine. We have added support for the accelerated Virgil display driver, and enabled Spice Remote Viewer by default for the Virtio and the Virgil display types. By changing the virtual graphic card from Spice to Virgil, the game runs with 110 frames per second. When you create a virtual machine or container, a VMID is selected. You can now define the range where new VMIDs are selected from. You can set the upper and the lower boundaries in the options panel of the data center. If you set lower equal to upper, this disables the auto suggestion completely. Per backup job, Proxmox VE allows templates for notes. You can add meta information to backups, which makes them easier to distinguish. This helps to find a relevant backup more quickly. When adding an RBD storage or a CephFS storage to Proxmox VE, you can now pass the keyring secret for external Ceph clusters via the web interface. In the Enhanced Backup Restore dialog, you can override some basic settings for the virtual guest that you want to restore. You can, for example, override storage, the name, memory, or the CPU count. The new version Proxmox Virtual Environment 7.2 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. If you need enterprise support or want to support the project, you can get a subscription. If you have any questions, you can also always look for help in the Proxmox community forum. We hope you'll enjoy working with Proxmox Virtual Environment. Thanks for watching.